what is the pathway into the film and advertising industry?
Look, I think you just get started and it's got to be easier now than ever.
The key for me was definitely finding a network of people that I were like-minded, and whether that's deciding to go to university or, you know, finding your tribe that way. Finding like-minded individuals that you like working with is the key thing, and then that network kind of naturally spreads.
I think the dial has finally moved back into storytelling.
You know, we as humans have stories in our DNA, and if it's a story, that's a good thing. And that, I think, will survive all the trends. And if it's got a kind of a human truth in it, then that brings the kind of authenticity that is popular.
I think directors are probably asked in many respects to try and deliver that authenticity in front of the camera without necessarily the time that you might need because of the budget they're for. So I guess the trend, basically, is real for less.
We're not seeing any of our Indigenous history through any of our campaigns. It's probably something that I've been really passionate about making for the last sort of, you know, few months, and we don't see enough of that across our screens at all.
Creating behaviour change and getting a reaction from people, like a really intelligent, often emotional bit of storytelling, seems to be the best way to get results, I think, but I'm not a statistician.
You know, this club is all about creativity and talent here in WA. Like, these directors and other directors in the room are world class.